Hey guys, it's Kelly from Privyr, and today I'm going to show you how to set up instant lead alerts for your Facebook lead ads in 30 seconds for free. With Privyr, you get instant lead alert via email and the mobile app. So let's get started setting up instant lead alerts for your Facebook lead ads right from your laptop's web browser. You can also set this up on your phone. For more about how to do that, just check out the link in our description. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to log into Privyr.com. If you don't have an account, no worries, you can create one in 30 seconds. It's super easy and also free. Once you're logged in, you will see a screen like this. So just click continue. You'll be prompted to connect to Facebook lead ads. Click connect account. Continue. You'll see a list of pages that you manage on Facebook. You can either select all using this option here, or you can select the individual pages you want. I am just going to select these three. Click next, make sure everything says yes, click done. And there you go. You've linked Privyr to Facebook. So there's no extra configuring needed. Anytime you get a lead in on one of your Facebook pages that you've connected, you'll get an instant lead alert sent to your mobile app as well as email. So when you're finished, you'll see that here's the Facebook pages that you've connected. You'll see you have the option to share leads with other recipients. This can be really helpful if you have an assistant, a client, your boss you want to forward leads to. You can send a copy of every lead. Just enter the email address of the person who you want to receive your leads. You can add multiple people if you want. I'm just going to add one for now. Click done. And this is your client list. So every time you receive a new lead, that lead will instantly show up on your client list. You can easily view their details, contact them, start your sales process. Here's their contact. You can get in touch with them with a single click. Privyr will automatically import your leads from the past 7 days. You can import your leads from a longer time frame, and we'll talk about that in a minute. So let's say you want to connect to another Facebook page, or the first time you use Privyr, you connected to something else, you haven't connected to Facebook yet. No worries. You can go to the integrations tab here, and as you can see, Privyr isn't just for Facebook. You can integrate with a whole bunch of other lead sources. You can see LinkedIn, TikTok, Google Forms, WordPress, many different things. Here's the rest of the options. You can receive and share leads in the same way from these pages. But for this video, we will just focus on Facebook. So click on Facebook. You can see the pages you're connected to. And then you'll see that you have some options here. And here are the things that you can do. Manage Facebook pages will let you add or remove connected Facebook pages. You can renew your Facebook permissions here if they have expired. You can also import past leads. So 7 days is done automatically, but you can also trigger last 24 hours, 30, 90 days. You can also disconnect your Facebook account or view the Facebook help guide if you want more advanced settings. Once you're finished, you can go back to your client list and view all of your leads. This is available here as well as on the mobile Privyr app. So there you have it. You'll now receive instant lead alerts from all of your Facebook pages and your lead form without having to download CSVs or input all of those contact details yourself. Check out our other videos in the description below. One last thing. Privyr has a free forever plan that is 100% free to use. Free forever includes unlimited instant lead alerts and lead distribution across all sources. So that's Facebook, TikTok, LinkedIn, Google Forms, and many, many more. It doesn't even require a credit card to start. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and comment below on this. Let us know other content you want to see, and thank you very much for watching. I'll see you soon.